On security and defence, we have pushed ahead to build a real EU security and defence union, one that complements NATO without competing with it.